Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope, baby, move that dope, baby, move that dope. Young nigga move that dope. Young nigga move that dope.
Hey, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Glad to have y'all back with me. It's Timmy Too Dope, still quarantine Timmy. Today, we keeping it moving with TDE Appreciation Week. Last video I dropped Absol, Danger Rekupa Wa, and Isaiah Rashad, Why Worry, on the same video. Definitely go check out that video. And in that video, I mentioned that y'all need to definitely go check out Reason if y'all don't know about Reason. And I said that I would give y'all a reaction to the next thing he drops. Lo and behold, he drops off this new cut called Why Worry as a part of the TDE Appreciation Week. And it's got some visuals to it, so I'm going to go ahead and react to that, man. If y'all are sleeping on Reason, I'd bet money that this shit wakes your ass up like a big-ass cup of Folgers, man. I'm excited to get into this shit, man. I ain't gonna waste your time no more. Let's do it.
Yeah. Like, if I only had, like, 24 hours left, like, this is just a joke.
Okay.
This is what in the die, I let the devil in die. Suicide all on my mind, I might not make it. This my last minutes alive, might as well live in demise. I got the devil inside, I might not make it if I'm...
It's like satanic but funky at the same time already. This shit funky as hell. This is definitely a West Coast beat so far. I like the way you coming in on this shit.
Might not make it. This my last minutes alive, might as well live in demise. I got the devil inside, I might not make it. If I only had 24 hours left, I'd be harassing the youth. Kidnap Trump and Ghost Rider, let him crash in the coupe.
Hey!
With Lori, Rihanna, or Kardashian too. Might just fuck everybody like Kardashians do.
He coming in hot with this shit. He coming in controversial as a motherfucker, man. But he's saying in the beginning, man, if I had 24 hours to live, man, don't take none of this shit personal, you sensitive-ass niggas. Yo, he's saying, if I only had 24 hours left, I'd kidnap Trump and ghost ride the whip. I'd fuck Rihanna and Lori. I'd fuck everybody, just like the Kardashians do. He coming in ignorant as hell.
4 hours left, I'd be harassing the youth. Kidnap Trump and Ghost Rider, let him crash in the coupe. I'd have sex with Lori, Rihanna, or Kardashian too. Might just fuck everybody like Kardashians do. I might duct tape some city girls and roll through the city. They scream period with period blood all over their titties. I'm and knocked up, they got us rolling more. I fuck him on a little boat since he wrote it for me.
You see the cartoon girl twerking? Look at this shit. What's she doing? Yo, those cakes are not natural. She got ass shots like a motherfucker.
Poppin' pill and act up, they got us rolling more. I fuck him on a little boat since he wrote it for him.
Ooh.
Fuck this dying in a stable, been Meg all over the table. She's screaming, I'll drive the boat while I'm trying to drive a disabled.
We coming after everybody.
Rock music if I'm able, top call, I laugh at him, scream, I'm the best in the label.
Damn.
Every single fan in the stomach, they'll leave a comment. What's a album coming? It come when it come, nigga. I may make these old niggas stop hating on young niggas. I might kill every rapper faking they be a thug, nigga.
Hey man, I believe Eminem did something similar. This is very reminiscent of some Eminem type shit. Don't come at me for not knowing the exact song, but Eminem, maybe not Eminem, but somebody has done a similar concept to this song. But it's been a minute since I've heard anything like this, man. I'm really enjoying this shit.
Might not make it. This my last minutes alive. Might as well live in demise. I got the
yeah, he's saying, fuck it. If I got 24 hours, this is all the shit I'm gonna try to do.
The devil in suicide all on the mind. I might not make it. This my last minutes alive. Might as well live in demise. I got the devil inside. I might not make it. Drink a bottle of wine with Ari Lennox on some linen sheets. Rub it down with Shay. But the vocals make the sex elite. I make it do scissor with scissor. I be watching recordings. Mary Chloe in Vegas. Give a cock and divorce him.
He said he wine and dine Ari Lennox, rubbered down with Shay, because, you know, she made the joint Shea Butter, baby. And then he say he'd make them scissor. her and SZA make them scissor. Y'all know what scissoring is. If you don't look it up, it's not safe for work. Make sure the kids aren't around, but educate yourself.
I make her do scissor with scissor. I be watching her cook. Mary Chloe in Vegas. Give a cock and divorce her.
Damn.
I fuck Mike Parson's wife. Sperm swimming through course and then punch her dead in the stomach and get that bitch in abortion.
Jesus! Goddamn, Reason! Yo, I didn't think he was gonna take it that far. Goddamn! I ain't gonna lie, I don't know who,
I fuck Mike Parson's.
I really don't know who Mike Parsons' wife is, but it's someone that he has a great disdain for. Someone he don't like at all. Look at this, she got the saggy titties all blurred out and shit. I don't think you gotta do her like that.
White sperm swimming through course and then punch her dead in the stomach and get that bitch an abortion. I take every rapper screaming mental health to sell records, torture their kids until they all suffering from depression. Break Tekashi out of prison, then drop him in the non-trades. Take a walk with Summer Walker down the homeless block in LA. Hit Cosmo and tell him Top Gun and be pulling up. As soon as he go to rob him, we gon' set that nigga up.
Sit on my face. Y'all know that joint they did, Lambo Truck. I did a reaction to that shit. Definitely go check that shit out. But that joint, they were talking about Robin Punch. They were talking about Robin Top. They were talking about Robin Eve and shit. So in that last line, he was talking about, yo, we about to set these niggas up. We about to do the same shit again.
As soon as he go to rob him, we gon' set that nigga up. Tell Lori Harvey to sit on my face while I keep her balance. Maybe not, cause she done been with more rappers than DJ Khaled, I swear.
Damn.
I only had one more day. Rewind the clock and turn west into the old Kanye.
Wanting
to die, look at that line. Now suicide all on the mind, I might not make it. This my last minute to lie. Might as well live in demise. I got the devil inside, I might not make it. Visions of wanting to die, look at the devil in the eyes.
I'm really fucking with this beat because at first I thought it was just sounding like some West Coast shit, but now I'm just realizing that it's really on some boom bap shit. The bass is very West Coast, but the drums and shit are very New York, very East Coast, very boom bap, very old school hip hop and shit. I'm loving how that's meshing together.
Living demise, I got the devil inside, I might not make it.
Everybody's
just so serious. Like, why so serious?
Shout out Ego Melly, Hamakou. Shout out Imani LaRussa. Shout out Joe Prosser. Shout out Cole Williams. I can't see what it says beyond that, but shout out them. Reason. Wait, what does that say? Shit, I'm a fucking, I'll get this shit. Whatever though. Man, that shit was great, man. Like I said, it's been a minute since I heard a concept, anything like that, but I definitely have heard that before, but it's so refreshing to hear new concepts, new ideas, aside just from the cookie cutter shit that's out there, the copy and paste shit, the copy and paste hip hop world that we live in, that everything sounds the same. Reason separating himself from the pack with that shit, man. And like I said, if you sleeping on Reason after that shit, if that shit didn't wake your ass up, I don't know what to tell you. But I definitely suggest going back, checking out Reason's mixtape. There you have it. That shit was borderline classic, if not a straight up classic. I'm so glad that Reason's back and back in a big fashion. I'm really hoping that there's an album coming soon. You know, TDE Appreciation Week, they're kind of just dropping songs just to kind of say thank you to the fans or whatever. But I know out of all the artists that are dropping songs for TDE Appreciation Week, we're going to get at least a couple albums to come from that shit. So I'm definitely here for all that. Y'all know what it is. Hit the sub, show some love, hit the like button. That definitely helps. Share the video with your friends. Let them know there's some light-skinned dude on YouTube reviewing music videos. Leave a comment down below. Talk to me. You know I talk back on my T-Pain shit. But it ain't T-Pain. It's Timmy Too Dope. Quarantine Timmy. Till next time. Peace.